Hello, my friends. Hole 8, rookie division. I was close for the eagle here. And let's watch it. I play with navigator ball and not Titan ball. I have a navigator ball and I play 4.5 top and one left spin. And I adjust plus 10% at 70% of the club. Navigator ball, I say again. As you can see here, I will adjust 1.8 plus 10% at 70% club, and I make less than half a ball curl. Now for the yardages, to know 310 yardages is 50% of the sniper 8. The 316 I came here was 38. And 325, it is 20. Every 2 yards is more, it is two less slider. And every 2 yards is less, 1 yard less, it is plus 2% slider. Second shot, as I said, no elevation. I play with 2.5 back and one right at 38% slider, navigator ball. I put my spin and I look, if possible, my second bounce to be needed a little more backspin here. 2.7 I put. Little before the fringe, the second bounce, and try to aim at the hole a little bit to the right side, but need a little bit more to the left because I missed exactly where I was aiming. Make little the green a little a turn to the left, that's why I was aiming a little to the right, and make the turn. But it was not enough, and I miss on the right side the ball. If you like the video, press the like button. Thank you very much for watching. Good luck at the tournament.